Hello and welcome to another Let's Play. Me, GamerWolfSix, Godfather 2. On the last Let's Play, there was trial business. Yeah, we should probably do this.
He's died. I can help him. Hurry, get up.
Snap out of here.
Where? There? Man, I only have to do a reload is to pump it? Oh, woo.
Go! Follow me!
Damn it, geometry.
You're up.
Want some fireworks?
At least there's no naked ladies here. Where?
Hang in there, man.
Oh, where'd he go? Here? Okay.
Take it from me, you don't want to get shot. Try to spread out.
Put that away. Watch out, they got a sniper up there. It's
weird that I get shot from behind, but then I get hit in the back.
I need you to focus on your breathing. Okay.
Cool. Or maybe they're not attacking my places because, continuing on from the last Let's Play, because, we have all the guards that you could put in any of these places. Ah.
Go. Do it.
Hey, Chief Pow.
Come back.
Let's move.
Move.
On my way.
Check, please.
Come on. Crack it now.
There.
Shit, hang on.
There, shit, hang on.
I can crack the safe. Let's go find us a mint.
I guess the reason why they have all this stuff that you could do to make all this easier is because Maybe people aren't just that great at games like this. Delta. What? This is definitely not one of those games where you that are bullshit like Empire Earth.
Hurt, do you?
Don't you mean Hertz Donut? Okay.
Blow it up.
Hey.
Let's do this, Dominic. Chief, we can trip him up here and end the chase.
Trip who up where?
Shit,
I'm trying. Why don't we just go through the front door? Was that locked or what? Backing up, backing up, backing up. You know, if we just threw a grenade or something there, that would have made things easier. Oh, that was 6 minutes. Do you really need to do all that? I guess. So now we kill the CIA FBI spook. Where is he? Oh, there's a red dot somewhere.
Chief, let me take the wheel.
It'd be nice if someone else could drive, really. I always liked it in GTA 4 when you could just go in a limo and drive and not just kind of sit there and chill. And it'd be it would mostly be raining in that game.
Shit, look at that wreck.
It was a scratch. A bumpo wo sticko. So, for some reason, the CIA spook is in one of my compounds? What? Well, I guess it'd be easy to kill him, then.
We bombed their place, boss. We should hit them now while they're rebuilding.
That's not how that works. That's not how any of that works.
You're up.
Way to take down that compound, boss.
Time to wake the neighbors.
You got a quarter? Yep, the boss is here. So, where is he?
Picked up a nice little potting kit back there. On the house, of course.
Ooh, guns. Thank you, even though I didn't pull. Ooh, except for whatever that was. Now, it said there was stairs over here. Who you
we
be?
We still got a deal, but you better hold up your end of the bargain.
Okay. I'm gonna steal from the safe, though.
I need it open.
Tricky tumblers, but I think I can crack it.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Follow me.
Is he up here? The here's a red dot kind of thing is a bit confusing. Oh. I was gonna say, I thought he was in Cuba.
Next time I ride shotgun.
Dom, I can crack the safe.
Okay,
let's go
do
find
it.
Us a mint.
Is do they call it that because mint is green and money is green? Or at least American money?
Oh god.
Thank you for your patronage. Think of it like tithing, you're giving to God or something.
I'll let you know if they...
And for reference of people who aren't Christian, it's basically the, hey, you give 1/10 of all your pre-tax earnings to God, and by God, it's mean the church. You know, and not good deeds. Like feeding the hungry or clothing the naked kind of thing. Because I could understand giving 1/10 of your wealth to, you know, good deeds. Because that would make everything nicer. But giving 1/10 of it to people who just, you know, sit in a building and read an old book and tell people what to do is a bit different. Is, you know, not useful. It's weird that that guy has nice khakis or something like that, but then no shirt. Like, hey, I'm going to dress nicely from the waist down, but from the waist up, it's all casual.
Enjoy your trip, sir.
And it's also weird that we have flights to Cuba during, you know, it'd probably be around the time of the Cuban Missile Crisis.
Something seems to matter. You need help?
See, a certain business has, como se dice, pissed me off. For the last time, I need someone to express my displeasure. ¿Puede ayudarme?
Not really interested. Sorry.
Is there anyone to kill from here on that way?
Small car, cheap cologne.
Okay, kill that guy there. We can forget about him, really. Because I want to know how to do an automatic murder execution. Excuse me. Viva el presidente. Viva el presidente. Make some holes with a shotgun execution. I think we'll just slowly walk over there. Viva el presidente. Viva el presidente. El Presidente, the people are calling for an election next year. Oh shit.
I don't think they got anything major. Dominic, follow me.
Hey, to be fair, Cuban government people, I was A, the one that was shot at, and B, I'm getting rid of a CIA spook. Oh, he's still alive.
Let's stick together.
Anytime now.
Is that the guard?
Oh, nice. I was thinking of throwing him off the edge, but
Wake up, man.
I have no idea who that is. Wait. Why is there a red dot over there? Oh, some other thing. Well, we want to do that other thing. Arm. I'm just gonna run away. Oh, they are following us. What is over here?
Don't make me fucking shoot. Don't do it. They don't have to die.
Sorry. Silencio, por favor.
Careful, I see a sniper out there.
Running. I guess this might be a bit difficult, especially if you haven't, you know, gotten all the... Well, you'd have to get all the places to attack this place. Let's get some of these things. I'm a bit low on stuff.
Set a bomb.
Okay. Sure.
Stop.
Who is that guy with the gun?
Okay, let me know if someone's coming.
Holy shit!
Come back! That
I'm
way.
I'm moving.
Well, that was pointless.
Come on. Crack it now.
two almost turned it 2-4. I see one over there.
Nice place they have here. Cool. Pintkova. Ranin. Oh, check. Running, 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 running. And now that we blew it up, we own it now. Even though we killed pretty much everyone prior. Good thing the police completely forgot about all this. So, any cars?
Give me some space, muchachos.
Oh, that's in game. I was like, where's that lawnmower coming from? It's like, oh, game. Wait, why is that still there? There's no guy alive. They're all dead. I think.
You did it, Dominic. It's like, I can't believe it's really over. Have you called Don Corleone and told him the news yet?
How's it going?
We just started.
Dominic, it's Tom.
Tom, how's it going? Where are you?
Florida. I'm here with Michael. Now come to the safe house when you're ready. There's something we need to discuss. Goodbye.
It's cardio.
Out of the car, and no one gets hurt.
There's a cop.
I don't get it. What else does Don Corleone expect you to do?
I think I know. One thing left to settle.
See another shithead. Get down.
Would you like a ticket, senor? Bueno, enjoy the flight.
I could go for the last other guy, but I'm like, not really.
I can't get a good shot!
I don't really care that much.
This meeting must be important for Don Corleone to come to Florida.
Yeah, it's like I need to pick up some guns and stuff. Killing people is hard work, you know?
You've done it, Dominic. The Almeidas, the Manganos, everybody. They're gone because of you. You've made a name for yourself. A name that people respect. Don Corleone.
Thank you, Michael. It's an honor.
But there's one more thing you want to do, isn't there?
Yes. Hyman Roth. He's still alive, but he's out of the country. There's no way to get to him.
No. He's here, in Florida. Senator Geary had him extradited on corruption charges. He lands at the airport soon.
Whoa, the airport? Trying to kill him there would be impossible. They'll turn him over to the Internal Revenue Service, Customs, and half the FBI. It'd be like trying to kill the president.
It's not impossible. Nothing's impossible. Just talk to Tom. If anything in this life is certain, if history has taught us anything, it's that you can kill anybody.
But it's gonna be tough.
Hitting Roth in such a public place, it's gonna be dangerous.
Yes, but you may never get another chance. He'll probably be arraigned and taken into custody. Once he's in the system, there'll be no way to get to him.
How did you get him back in the country?
Geary called in a favor. He had Roth extradited on corruption charges.
Like,
he's been living abroad, making new contacts. It doesn't surprise me that Michael is worried. Hyman Roth can be very persuasive.
Roth is going to be protected. What are we looking at?
He'll have some protection. How tight it is, I couldn't say. Expect him to be decently guarded.
I guess this will be the last Let's Play. Because it should be close. Oh, was there anything else?
It won't be easy to get into the airport packing heat.
No, it won't. You can
probably bribe
someone to avoid going through the metal detectors. But once you're inside, you'll have airport security to deal with as well, so bring some men you can trust.
Like, we fly from one country to another very easily.
No way.
Maybe her?
A favor. I'm listening.
Well, if you like dirty work, then yeah, I could use your help. There's this shopkeeper, been treating me like crap. I want to run him out of business. You interested?
No problem, sweetie. What's the scoop?
Ever heard of an insurance scam? I've got inventory I can't get rid of, but I can't afford to lower my prices. Go to my place and do some damage. Break everything you see.
Hyman Roth is going to be protected.
Oh, not just with his own so I guess that doesn't
don't
count.
Underestimate him. Hyman Roth is a smart man.
Smart and dangerous. Be ready.
Oops. They were also a made man.
Down they go. Good shot.
They were also a made man as well.
You cats want to watch your step?
Those little monsters are making me loca.
Hey, favor? You want cash?
Look, I know who you are. So you can be
man,
straight with me.
Chin on that guy.
What do you want?
All right, then let's be straight. I need to get through and speak with Mr. Roth. It's worth quite a lot to me. Know what I mean?
Glad we understand each other. Okay, go through the back. Just whatever your business is, make sure nobody gets hurt. My friends work here.
Crack it.
Man, did you just lay one?
Easy pickings, Dominic. Got it now.
Yeah, we're not gonna get anyone hurt.
Nice.
I remember in the movie it said that he tried to, hello, how you guys do? Oh, okay, I guess it's fighting time. Everybody's like, okay, everyone's healing everyone. So, no one got hurt.
Follow me.
No one important, at least.
You don't have to do this. Michael's playing you, just like he played me.
Can we talk?
You betrayed me, Roth. Why? Tell me!
Because that's the life we chose. It was only business, Dominic.
Okay. Yep. Contact.
Jump him!
Well, I was trying to throw him off, but... There we go. How about this way, then?
Let me know when you need.
Okay. He was an old man, so that fall would just absolutely destroy him. Can I turn my camera? Where am I supposed to go? Okay. So go on the highway. We're delivering airport gas to police. Oh shit. Okay.
Pull up alongside him.
I guess they knew we did it. Hey guys, So just keep on this road until the next junction or something. Uh-oh. Wasn't ready for that. Crap. I'm calling base, so you guys can't come at me.
Over there. Stay close, all right?
Okay, I'm coming.
I mean, I am rich, so I can literally get away with anything. Okay. End game?
It's over.
I know. I always knew you'd make it. Come with me.
It's over until the child of what's his name suddenly becomes Don because of reasons.
Godfather.
And then the third movie.
Dominic. You proved something today. You proved that I was right about you. And you've earned my respect.
I don't know what he said. So now it's the end of JoJo Season 5. What, do I shoot him too?
simple orders with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
I mean, at least in this game, it's, he gave bad advice and, I don't know, maybe tried to put him himself, but it wasn't he tried to kill us. That I know.
Fredo, I'm sorry.
This is a man's world! This is a man's world!
Okay, now we have to figure out how to get Godfather 1 going.
Nothing without a woman or a girl.
It's good to do Let's Plays now.
Man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the electrolyte.
I'm just looking at my tweet. I don't know why my phone's greasy.
Like Noah made the ark. This is a man's, man's, man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing. Not a woman or a girl.
Money we can use for goods and services. Yeah, because I guess there wouldn't be no men anymore.
He's lost in the wilderness.
Please, no tits. This song, it's from the game, but also the movie, and it's a bunch of stuff. Well, we're definitely not going to get monetization rights for this game, or Let's Play.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
Are we at the Olive Garden now? I want some bread sticks.
Completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat?
Hey, what's this about a hole in a boat? That's not a very good boat.
Spinning, I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread.
It's just like the fellas. I kind of want to play Fallout New Vegas again, but then I remember how fucking buggy it is and how easy it is for it to just crash. And then I'm like, no. I'm fine. I don't need to play that game. And the more I think about that game, the deeper my voice gets.
Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat?
You're a boat hole.
My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-sized bed.
I couldn't. What about a California king?
Better, or I'd be sick.
I wonder what a California king's like.
Tell me quick.
I guess it's supposed to be much wider than it is long.
Tell me quick.
By a donkey. I want to play more gangster games, you know?
Good work.
We're back.
They ain't gonna be looking for us.
I just wonder, like, what happens if I'm like, hey, internets. No, let's see, Dawnview. Progress, 100%. Oh, okay. Banks robbed, firearms discovered. We didn't do all of the favors for all the corrupt officials. So we maxed out this game. Okay, fair enough. Let's see about the internet stuff. I find it funny that I'm like, well, I need to save even though I'm going to delete this game immediately afterwards. You have to be like, okay, let's see. Anyways, that's going to be the end of this Let's Play and series. So if you want to play this game, you can find it somewhere on the internet. I can't say because then YouTube will be like, hey, we're going to delete your entire thing. So, please comment, because I like comments, and what you like, dislike, tips or otherwise. If you like my YouTube, likes it grow, then please like, subscribe, and share this epic grow. Please remember to spam new your animals, help control the pet population. Also, just fucking shit. I really hate when it's like, oh, you do all these things, you don't know you're fucking things up, and then since I make thousands of videos, like, then YouTube could be like, oh, we see you went against TOA in these videos, so we're gonna delete everything. It's like, okay, what about Logan Paul, who showed an actual, you know, person who committed suicide on YouTube? How about that? What about these other people who say that you should commit acts of terrorism or murder or something like that? Or how about these people who say that it's fine that genocides happen? I don't know. YouTube's fuck. Anyways, I digress. And until next time, once we meet, GamerWolfSix, have some other game because we finished this. See ya.